Hi there. Are you looking for typical interview questions about algorithms or just want some practice? In this video, I'll show you one of the most common algorithmic problems at technical interviews and challenge you to solve it. Let's dive into it. I'll show you one of our favorites, count blocks of ones. The goal is to implement a function that, given a binary string, counts the number of contiguous blocks of ones in that string. For example, there are 5 such blocks in the string shown below. Generally, job candidates are usually given about 30 minutes to complete a task like this one. So take your time, pause the video, and think about how to solve it. If you need a hint, just continue the video. All right, here's your hint. Think about how you would check whether a given position in a string marks the beginning of a block of ones. Feel free to pause the video here before we look at the solution. Let's compare answers. To check whether a given index I is the first position in a block of ones, 2 things are important. First, the string should have a 1 at this position. Second, the index should either be the first position of the string or follow a 0. Then you'll only need to iterate through the string and count the number of indices satisfying these conditions. Here you can see how to solve this problem in Kotlin. The function simply iterates over all indices and for each index checks whether it satisfies the condition. If it does, the counter needs to be increased. Would you like to solve more problems like this? Check out our free algorithms course on JetBrains Marketplace. The link is in the video description.